Hi guys, it's Tuxedo. If you've got a little time and are interested in my stuff, I just opened commissions. Check out my pay hip, where I upload project files, editing packs, and even free stuff. And if you really want to support me, literally every bit helps. Today I'm going to show y'all two popular linear wipe transitions I use in After Effects. Super simple, but really clean once you add your own flair. Let's get into it. First transition, the solid flick wipe. Step one, add your clips. Place clip two overlapping clip one. Pre-compose the second clip. Step two, apply linear wipe. Add the linear wipe effect to the pre-comp. Set wipe angle depending on what direction you want the transition to slide in. Keyframe transition completion. First keyframe, 50. Move one frame forward, second keyframe, 0. This already gives you a basic slide wipe, but let's add a bit more spice. Step three, add solid flick effect. Create a solid layer, any color, I used white. Mask it into a half shape. Trim it to one frame so you have two chunks of the solid layer. Copy the mask from the first chunk, paste it to the second chunk, then check the inverted box on the second solid. This creates a cool flash, slice kind of flick. Makes the transition feel a lot more dynamic. Second transition, the soft feather wipe. Step one, add your clips again. Like before, overlap clip two over clip one. Pre-compose the second clip again. Step two, add linear wipe. Change wipe angle to any direction you want. This time, change feather to something soft like 150 to 230. Depends on how smooth you want it. Step three, keyframe plus graph. Add keyframes to transition completion just like before. Easy ease and graph it however fits your style. And that's it. Super simple, but you can really build on these with shake, flicker, blurs, whatever you want. Thanks for watching. And again, if you like what I do or just want to support me a bit, https://jonquishkofi.com/Tuxedo, or grab some stuff from my pay hip. https://payhip.com/Tuxedo. Bye bye. Love.